So to graph x equals 6, we know that for every y value, x has to still be 6. So we can graph starting at y equals 0, and then it doesn't matter from there. We can just keep moving up the y values or down the y values, but we can see either way that the pattern of a vertical line emerges. So once we connect those points, then we have our solution.